I light up the whole room with my smile. And people said I'm a joy to be around.
Alaskans with disabilities have a right to respect.
You are a human being, and human beings deserve respect and dignity.
Alaskans with disabilities have a right to pursue their goals and dreams.
It's my own business. Go get her.
Alaskans with disabilities have a right to be a part of their community.
I think most people want is to be able to go out in their community and, you know, go to a concert or something, or go to a game one night. That's what that means to me, you know, to me.
Alaskans with disabilities have a right to make choices about their lives.
I have the right to choose where I want to live.
Alaskans with disabilities have a right to be safe.
Everyone has a right to be safe. Everyone has a right to have choices.
Alaskans with disabilities have a right to live free of abuse and neglect. People with intellectual disabilities are more than 7 times as likely to be victims of sexual assault. In 2 out of 3 crimes against people with disabilities, the offender is someone they know.
My right thought to be equal to everybody else.
Alaskans with disabilities deserve equality, choice, privacy, dignity, respect.
Everyone deserves respect.
We all have the right to be safe.
To report abuse or neglect of a vulnerable Alaskan, call Adult Protective Services at 1-800-478-9996.